Landshark Rosa, and we are here playing some more Hades. But before we get into Hades, I just want to give a quick shout out to my sponsors real quick. I don't have any sponsors, guys. I'm just joking. Okay, so we're playing more Hades, and we tried to escape 29 fucking times. 29 times, and maybe the 30th time is the charm. Oh, I played myself. I used the tooth, bro. I'm done. Got her. Come on now, stop playing with the cat! Fuck this game. Yo, wait! I'm getting clapped. Oh, damn, bro! Nah, bro! Oh my god! So much ka-fucking! I feel like I'm about to die here if I don't do something. Oh my god. Alright, he's dead. Bullshit, bro. Bullshit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, I'm dodging. Every day, every way to fucking Sunday. Come on. I did it. All right. So. That hit me? Fucking bull, bro.
How else can I improve?
This is it, you fat bitch. Oh! The minute. Fuck. Shit!
My next opponent has arrived.
Short order. That was another jab about my height, wasn't it?
I do not jab.
I'm so sorry. Look at this fucking guy! However, what I do like. Oh, I don't like that. That is what I don't like. Bitch, fuck you. Now he's in prayer views. Yeah, you fucking thought, Chief. Oh, he got me there. He got me there. Holy shit, he got me there. What? Is that Thanatos?
You thought you could just get away from me, did you?
Oh, come on.
Thanatos. I figured it was only a matter of
time. Come on, not Thanatos.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms. Unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours. Here come your father's forces.
Am I supposed to beat this guy? Am I supposed to, like... I'm so confused here. Yo, what the fuck? I'm so confused. This man's cheating. This man's a camper. I don't know. What am I supposed to be doing? Am I supposed to be like... I never got to this part, so I'm a little confused. I don't know what to do, bitch. All right, can I give some nectar to? Okay, maybe not. Are you fucking kidding me? This is gonna be fun here. Yeah. And he has a shit. Okay, this is that bullshit, bro. The fact that I have to fight both of them is kind of fucking stupid. Now he's fucking impervious? Are you fucking joking? Oh my! Hey! Whoa! Stop!
No.
Dude, what the fuck is he doing? Dude, I don't know where I'm taking all this damage from. This isn't fucking fun. Get out of there. Get out of there. Alright, Theseus is fucking on. I mean, you fat bitch. Where is he? What? Hey, you fucking cheater. This is not looking good for me. Asshole. Yo, I'm so close to beating this guy. Fuck you. Oh.
You failed, as was surely fated. Nice to meet you.
What the fuck is this? Oh.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Agrius. Not murderer, definitely not.
Like, not murderer, you fucking idiot. But, okay.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
Where is she? Oh, she's right there. I'm just... Oh, shit. That's a clapper. That's a clapper.
No. What is she?
What the fuck? Yo, whoa, whoa! Sir, senor, does it get small? Oh, the box gets smaller. Oh, I get it. I got it. I didn't know that she was just like, boop! I was like, oh, okay, let me. All right. What? Curse of Nor- It's a duo? That's dope! Oh. I like that. What? You guys- Like, how about you suck my- Oh! You suck my fucking dick. How about that? Oh my, bro. What? Oh, get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, that's some bullshit. Oh, come on. No! Oh, come on!
Hey, you must be the Hades kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
Hi there. No need for formalities. I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business. Say, if your name's Eurydice...
Hey, the Dorito!
Obvious, do you? Quite musically inclined, a little dour, impressive hair.
He put you up to this? Look, hun, why don't you get on with your business then? But you can't leave empty-handed. That's the rule. So take your pick. My treat. Nothing for him, though.
Got him! Get the fuck out of here! Woo! No, come on.
Of course.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father... The Helm of Darkness suits you. I'm touched you dust it off on my account.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not? Unlike you.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then?
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot, although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. I'm sending you home. Now.
No, you're going home, not me.
Shoo! Yo, why does he do so much damage to me?
What?
That's not fair. This isn't fair.
I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the Helm of Darkness.
Oh, shoot! This isn't fair. This is about to be an L. This is about to be an L if I don't move. Oh, that would have been a fat L. That's still a fat L. Oh my god. No, please. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh, come on, man. This has been Landshark Rose speaking. Treat every day like a Friday when that.